Hello and thanks for logging on to Big Game Bound. I'm Chris Hagan. Still enjoying some holiday leftovers, I hope. And as you make that turkey sandwich, let's take a listen around the league to hear who's saying what into an open mic.
It's a lot of food. Definitely an elastic waistband. You know, the normal standard operating procedure for mostly everybody. It's about, you know, watching football, hanging out with loved ones, and just enjoying a good meal.
I probably go with stuffing, just the stovetop box. Not bad, simple, easy, tastes pretty good. Honey baked ham ain't bad either. I think my wife's gonna go pick one of those up.
Obviously, the joke is not getting a turkey leg last year, so I'd be able to come in here, get the win, get the turkey leg after. It was very delicious, and just a little something to celebrate.
When you hear from up top that you're changing, you know, head coach positions, there's one of two ways you go. You know, you see teams that tank, and you see teams that have success. And which one do you want to be?
I'm the head football coach, you know, so I'm taking the blame, of course. You know, that's what you do. So we didn't get it done. It starts at the top, and it starts right here. So accountability is right here with me.
I mean, you're just like, what the hell? Not like what the bleep, but it is what it is. It's not what it is, but we got to find a way to win.
No, I don't like the results. Nobody likes the results. But again, I have confidence in the people. We just got to do better.
You're not worried about your job security at this point?
No.
You can't look at records in the NFL. Any team, any week is capable of beating anybody. There's no teams that quit in this league. There's professionals all over the place.
I think the vibe's probably a lot lower outside of this locker room than it is in. You know, I think our team is hungry. We still have everything in front of us and ready to go.
Yeah, we are. We're feeling it, man. Like I said, I think winning is addictive and everybody want to win. I think winning keeps the lights on for everybody and it's a good feeling. And you know what I mean? Like, this business is so hard to win. So when you win, it feels good.
If you're not careful, you start grading your own wins. And it's good because you have these standards, the way you think you should play, by your own standards, by what you have. It has nothing to do with the opponent. And ultimately, man, that's a good win against an opponent that is fought every week.
Yeah, someone's always talking, and we are always listening. Enjoy the week 13 games and the long weekend as well. We'll see you next time on Big Game Bound.